jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Thank you.
Focus up! Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Would you focus on your damn job? You quit. I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had the C-Street.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow! What are we gonna do? Don't tell me what.
I can't remember the last time we found an actual
oh, this is a challenge. An old man and a stillborn lad.
What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care.
Come here. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely lift
them. I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they
focus.
Shut up, you bastard!
Atreus!
I welcome this
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs flare.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?